Shri Ganeshaya Namaha. I'm astrologer Prashant and I welcome you to my channel Divine Jyotish. Subscribe the channel for new upcoming videos and press the bell icon button to get notifications. Today we will discuss about Leo horoscope for 2019. In 2019, Guru is in 4th house, Shani is in 5th house, Ketu is in 6th house till March and will move in 5th after that. Rahu is in 12th and will move in 11th house after that. Rest of the planets will move in various Rashis accordingly. In career, this is a progressive year for you. You will get all the support from seniors, promotions, reputation and fame. You will get benefit by traveling, and if traveling is a part of your profession, then you will reap extra benefits. If you are in business, still it is good time for you. Financially, you will earn money from different sources and unexpected gains are possible for some. There will be increase of income and you will also be able to save money as well. You will be more positive and energetic. In relationships, stability will be there and new relationships will also be fruitful. Love relationship will be more strong this year. Education is the field where you will face many difficulties. You may miss some good opportunity because of laziness, sickness or lack of concentration. More efforts are required as it is a sensitive year for you. Results will not be as per your expectations. Health will be normal, however, some of you may face problems related to stomach and heart. Take care of your children as there may be some problem to your children's health. For pregnant women, problems may arise for some. Make sure that you are earning income from good source and avoid taking any illegal income. It will not give you ultimate satisfaction. Instead, your hard work is the only key to success. Don't change your stream in education as it may affect your career. March, April and September months are problematic. Hope that you have liked this prediction. Please like and share the video and subscribe the channel if not done so far. If you want to take personal consultation, please write to divinejyotish.prashant@gmail.com. Thank you for watching. Om Namah Shivaya.